Sir, can you please introduce yourself and your company?
I'm Albert Enriquez. I'm from Banshee Bikes, Philippines, and we would like to introduce the V3 Banshee 2020 models.
Sir, can you tell us what are your bikes right now in the market?
Right now, we have the Rune V3, Titan V3, Paradox, Prime, Phantom, and Spitfire. But right now, what we have here are the Rune V3 versions.
Your bikes are for what particular mountain biking discipline?
All our bikes right now are for enduro riding.
Enduro riding. How long have you been in the Philippines?
Banshee was introduced late 2000 in the Philippines, and now we're reintroducing it for the Philippine market.
Sir, can you tell us the price range of your bikes?
Price range is from 130 to 240,000.
Where can buyers find the bikes?
Right now, you can contact Pedal HQ. Aquino Lasco, Datura din Siswat Ampatuan for Mindanao, and Marco Coquia from Novaliches.
Sir, can you invite them to buy the products, visit your store?
Yeah, okay. You can see our bikes during our demo days. Like next week, we'll have a demo day in the bike playground. So that's gonna be from 7 to 12 p.m. It's like a breakfast ride. So you can get to ride all the Rune V3 on the trail and the AMP dirt jump bike inside the bike playground pump truck.
Sir, aside from bikes, do you have other products?
Right now, we only carry the Banshee brand.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.